Father, you have returned. You've been gone a long time, Father. I thought...
Nothing could have kept me away from here, Darian. Not from my home and family.
Father, I wish to join you in the war against the undead. I want to fight. I can sit idle no longer.
Darian Morgraine, you are barely of age to hold a sword, let alone battle the undead hordes of Lordaeron. I could not bear losing you. Even the thought...
If I die, Father, I would rather it be on my feet, standing in defiance against the undead legions. If I die, let me die with you!
My son, there will come a day when you will command the Ashbringer, and with it, mete out justice across this land. I have no doubt that when that day finally comes, you will bring pride to our people, and that Lordaeron will be a better place because of you. But, my son, that day is not today. Do not forget.
Gun and I vanished. I have changed my name so often. I've lost my wife and children, but I have many friends, and some of them are with me.
Well, you seem to be addicted to battle. I get that a lot.
Every force you create has an echo. Your own bad energy will be your undoing.
Gave us shelter, kept us hidden in the garret. Then the soldiers came. She died without a whisper. There were three of us this morning.
I am not about to give up.
I'm the only one this evening. But I must go on. The frontiers hold my prison. Oh, the wind is blowing.
No point in holding back now.
Through the waves, the wind is blowing. Freedom soon will come. Then we'll come from the shadows.
Yeah! Oh, the wind is blowing. Through the graves, the wind is blowing.
You sure you want to keep going? You're better off leaving on a high note while you still can. You just got a new life, and I'd hate for you to waste it.
Lock on, I know you're fucking orgasming, but can we get you out and get you on?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, conch stone, she probably fell off.
Thank you.